membership, I encountered a couple of issues that I had to solve. Reaching my limit of membership and taking the responsibilities of the education sometimes. And I hope my previous vice president of education isn't, well, do not consider that as an expansion of the rule or something like that. But nevertheless, I realized that I want to work with, of course, I do like to connect with people, and I was very happy to VP membership. But as a vice president of education, I hope to increase the level of meetings. So my main goals are in front of you. So the delivering the value of digital taskmasters at its maximum and increasing the quality of the meetings. How I'm going to do that? Can I change the slide? So, as a PPP education, the values that you got from participating to the club and being its member is, I see it as my responsibility to explain more to people, to deliver the value of being a taskmaster and to achieve your goals, because every one of you became a member of the club in order to improve your leadership skills and your public speaking skills. Well, my job is to help you to reach that, and in order to do that, I'm going to speak with every member of the club and learn how can I contribute to that. As for the quality of the meetings, so we see sometimes that not all the members actively participate to the meetings, and this for me is a challenge, because it doesn't happen intentionally, but we have a very small maybe issues that we as officers do not see the interference in your desire to participate to the meeting or to come to the club. So I see this as my job as well, to learn what problems that we as officers can influence to. What problems interfere your desire to come and to participate. So, and the last thing is the role chart. You all know that we changed some rules of the role chart and the point system. So I'd like to say or to promise that this work will not stop. We're not gonna stick to the old rules. Maybe we will have to introduce some new rules and to test them, but please not be very radical. So in a very like U-turn style. I want to do it smoothly in order for you to know the needs of members of the club. How do they want to participate? How do they want to be written in the role chart? And thus, I hope to increase the quality of the meetings, not only by performance of the meetings, but to the performance, but by influencing the role chart system. So I hope